Today, I'm going to teach you guys how to make the best fried eggs in the world. And when I mean best, I mean the actual best fried eggs in the world. So first, you're going to want some butter. You want to crack them eggs. I'm doing two.
I'm telling you guys, best fried eggs right here. So a little bit frozen, but that's okay. Voila!
This may or may not be my first time making fried eggs.
10 out of 10.